for Alabama's U.S. Senate seat will also be in Selma tomorrow. That includes Republican Ruth Page Nelson. And she spoke with WVTM 13's Chip Scarborough about the issues important to her as Election Day nears.
Ruth Page Nelson made the drive from Dothan to Birmingham this weekend to gain voter support ahead of Super Tuesday. She stopped by WVTM 13 for a candidate profile interview. Ruth Page Nelson is running as a Republican in the race for Alabama U.S. Senate seat, currently occupied by Democratic Senator Doug Jones. We asked Page Nelson what her main issue of concern will be if she wins the U.S. Senate race.
Right now in Alabama, it would be education as a pipeline to prison, because right now our education system is the bottom of the list in this whole country. For many people, it means not having an opportunity, and that translates into simply getting into the judicial system. Our judicial system is already, challenged. We have overcrowded prisons, et cetera.
Of course, Ruth Page Nelson is facing several other Republican candidates for U.S. Senate, like Jeff Sessions, Tommy Tuberville, Roy Moore, Stanley Adair, Arnold Mooney, and Bradley Byrne. If she defeats them on Super Tuesday, she would face Senator Doug Jones in the general election. We asked her about the importance of striving for bipartisan politics.
What I would like to see is, say, President Trump has done so many things to enhance and improve the lives of the African American, but a lot of times the media does not cover the good things that he does. But he has this side that is rough. And African Americans, we're very, very emotional and spiritual. So if you get on the stage with your saxophone and jive and what have you, that's one thing, which I don't expect him to do, but just to come into the neighborhoods, meet with groups.
And you can see this interview again by visiting the WVTM 13 app. Just look in the politics section. Back to you.